What is up, guys? Ryan Hughes here, and we're going to do another inflation video. I ain't got no inflatables out of the closet yet because I just went ahead and started recording, but I'm going to pick one out of the closet, and we're going to do the inflation video. So whatever I get out is what I'm going to do. So without further ado, let's go ahead and go ahead and get this thing screwed up on there. Yeah, y'all can see that. Alright, let's see. What do I want to do? Let's do the polar bear first because I need to redo that polar bear video. So let's do this one. This will be the only video I'm gonna do for right now because I got food coming on the way, so yeah, I gotta hurry this video up. It don't feel sticky on the outside, but it does on the inside, so I'm not sure what that's all about. But without further ado, let's go ahead and blow this up, shall we? See that?
Yeah, y'all can.
Let's see, will it come up by itself? Let's see. Looks like it's gonna come up by itself. Come on. Oh, it's coming. Yep. They don't play the tires, but he still doesn't play fine. But this does, it is going to be put to either that or a bigger pad. But, so I might end up taking this pad off and putting it on something else, ordering another pad for it. But there he is, guys. He came up by himself. So I'm not really going to complain, but there he is, one more time.
Let's see. Yeah, so there he is.
The inflation video of the 2004 8-foot inflatable polar bear. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe. And thanks for watching.